50,000 barrels of oil have flowed into the Gulf each day. But oil isn't just polluting the Gulf. It's polluting our politics. In fact, in the time he has been in Washington, our Senator David Vitter has taken over $760,000 from big oil executives and lobbyists. Tell David Vitter and the Republicans to stop blocking clean energy and start holding the polluters accountable. Tell them to pass the American Power Act.